Hello and welcome. Today, we're diving into the basics of Nero Video. In this video, I'll show you around the interface and how to use the Express mode to make your first video project. Let's start with the homepage. There are three main parts here to know. First, file import. This is where you can bring in content for your project. You can import media directly from AVC, HD, or other types of discs, or you can import media files from your computer. You can also drag and drop your files here to start. Second, start new project. Here, you can either begin a new project in Express or Advanced mode, or you can open a previous project you've already started. Third, create disk. If you're here to make your own DV disk, these options help you start building quickly. You can also see your recently used files here. On the top right tab bar, you will find helpful tools about burning and playing discs. Under Options, you can find and change application settings. You can set your preferences about editing and saving path to smoothen your workflow. Let's try creating a project by clicking on Make Express Movie. Here we have the editing interface. Let's walk through the main sections. This is where you'll watch your video as you edit, and you can drag to make it bigger or smaller. Here is the control bar for the preview section. You can set the rulers, guidelines, and safe area at your wish. Here is the file area. You can manage all the files you've imported into your project. To import a file, simply right-click this area and select Import File. This is Timeline, your workspace for arranging and editing clips. You can drag your files into the timeline to compose your video. If you're new to video editing, the timeline is where you arrange and edit video, audio, and image clips in sequence. You can switch between these tabs at the top to browse all videos, pictures, and audio you've imported to this project. Now, let's give this video a background music by dragging our music file to the music track. Now that we have both the image and the music, we want to fine-tune the video clips to make them look stylish. Click Effect Palette under the file area. You can see all effects that you can apply to your clips, including color adjustment, filters, masks, etc. Drag your target effect to your clip to apply. If you're not happy with the effect, simply click Undo or hold Ctrl plus Z. You can browse other effects like audio effect, text effects, and transitions by switching these tabs. We'll go through these in our next tutorials. Finally, let's take a look at the bottom tab. Click Save or Ctrl plus S to save your project from time to time to make sure you don't lose your work. And when your project is ready, click Export. Choose a format and the path you need it to be saved. Click Export again to export your video. And that's it for a quick introduction to Nero Video's interface and Express Movie. In the next tutorial, we'll dive into more editing techniques to help you create your first video project. Thanks for watching!